Hi, Adrienne here. How are you? I wanted to make you an update on my Venus flytrap because I stopped giving it food. I stopped giving it flies, and guess what? It started to catch its own food for itself. And I noticed that there are many bugs in the traps of the Venus flytrap. For example, here is a ladybug, a yellow ladybug, and in that one there is something, a bug with long wings. It's not a butterfly, but something else. And I also notice you can see the skeleton of the bug here. There is another one, and it also I found some smaller ones, maybe fungus gnats here, and a bigger or a smaller fly. So this plant can catch its own food. It doesn't even need my help at all. And this is wonderful. This is really wonderful. I think it's better if it gets its own food, and sometimes I see that there are some leaves which are closed, so maybe there are other bugs in there and it's digesting those bugs right now. And I think I have accidentally closed this one, so this is empty. But I am very, very happy to see that how how nicely this plant is finding its own food here, and that's really, really great. I also wanted to share with you that this year, when I took the plant out of the fridge, when spring started, then it started to grow three flowers, and I cut them all back. Now, what happened was, that if you let the flowers grow, then the plant will, of course, focus on growing the flower and not the leaves. Now, when I cut back the flowers, at first it tried to grow two other flowers, but I cut those back as well, and then it started to grow lots of new leaves, and you can see that. The Venus flytrap is a lot fuller. It has a way lot more leaves than it had before. So it really matters if you let the flowers grow or not, because it will take away lots of energy from the plant. So it does matter what it focuses on. And well, of course, in nature it will grow the flowers, but while you are keeping it, you can decide if you want your plant to grow more leaves or if you would like to enjoy the bloom itself. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I welcome every new subscribers. There are many of you who have subscribed. I really thank you for that. And well, have a beautiful day and see you in the next video. Bye bye.